16, 17, keep going, come on, 18, that's your cardio workout, 19, 20, 10 to go, come on, 1, 2, 3, you got it, 4, 5, 6, 7, perfect, 8, 9, and rest, 10, okay, again, little inhale for the nose, not little, but big inhale for the nose. Exhale for the mouth, you're gonna get all the oxygen. Hey, 4 minutes in it, how are you feeling? Feels like the workout, doesn't it? Exactly. Okay, next one. You are going to get one leg in front of you and one behind you. Now, what's important here, guys, is that your back heel stays up. Okay, so you don't want to turn your foot sideways because that will be not a good news for the knees. So the foot goes up. Okay, and now you want to pretend you are on the trampoline. So get really, really soft on your knees. Okay, the exercise that we're gonna do right now is for the hamstrings, for the quads, for the glutes, and also for the core, because you will need to stabilize your position with your core muscles. And this is simple, Michelle. This is what we're gonna do. From little squat, jump up and switch legs. Up, switch legs. Up, switch legs. Ready? Set, go. 1, yes, 2, watch your balance. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, give me 10 more, let's go. 1, 2, yes, you want to be soft like on the trampoline, come on, let's go, 3, not easy, 4, 5, good, 6, push it, 7, 8, 9, and rest.